Hey guys, welcome to Surf and Show. I'm Noel Salas, and today's review is on the Excel Comp 43mm full suit. This is gonna be fun. Sit back, get your favorite drink, enjoy the show. So let's start with sizing. I'm 5'9" and 160 pounds, and the Excel website on their sizing chart would put me in a medium. And I would say this medium runs true to size. It fits me perfect. Now, I've been wearing Excel wetsuits for years, and I feel like I know their range of wetsuits pretty good. One of the things I like about the Comp suit is the Comp stands for almost like a competitive surfing. Most competitive surfers want something lightweight, super flexible, and comfortable, and it could even be that you wear a Comp suit for a short amount of time. And years past, I would agree. I would say the Comp model was, I'd get a little bit cold in the 4.3 in a cold winter if it was like 58, 59 degrees for here in SoCal, because I'm kind of a baby when it comes to cold water. But this Comp suit is the best Comp suit I've worn by Excel to date. Now, I mentioned that a Comp suit is supposed to be lightweight and flexible. You can see here it has no smoothie on the chest or anywhere else on the wetsuit, so there's none on the back. And that's gonna keep the suit light. Now, most of the time on the Comp suits that I've worn in years past, the wind would penetrate. Now, it's not that it's not penetrating. Whatever's going on the inside, which we'll look at in a minute, is making this suit warmer. Because I've been surfing in 58, 59 degree water this winter so far, and I haven't got cold, and I've been surfing for anywhere between an hour and a half to almost a 2.5 hour session. We've got 45 degree air temp outside, and then our water temp is ranging from that 58 to like 61. Now, I also want to talk about what makes this suit really flexible. I believe that in the upper body and in the design, it has very minimal seams. So it's sealed, it's glued, taped, blind stitch, so no water's getting in. And there's always a good way to check that. You can pinch the wetsuit with an arm and blow into the sleeve and you'll see it blow up. And if it's holding air, then you know if it's airtight, it's gonna be watertight. Now I flipped the wetsuit inside out so you guys can see. It has a new plush Thermalite infrared lining and it's running from the chest to the knees. This is years past inside the Comp. I think this is a Comp X, but I wanna point out that it's a completely different material. I don't wanna go into details on materials. I just wanna tell you what it feels like. One of my biggest complaints about their old lining inside is that when I put it on, it's a little bit scratchy at first. So the texture's rough. After I got it on and moved around, I was fine. This one, I believe they're calling it plush because it's a little bit more soft and supple on the skin. Now, I don't know what else is totally different about the two materials, but this suit is a lot warmer than this 4.3. So, and I know that the Comp and Comp X aren't the same, but both my Comp X and Comps of past years have had this material, and that material is rough on the skin, and it's not nearly as warm as this suit. Now, I want to tell you that we pushed this suit probably in the coldest water I ever surfed in a 4.3. Now, I was wearing booties and gloves. We went to Slater's Wave Pool, and I put this suit on in, I think my surf time was at like 2 o'clock in the afternoon, but the water was 52 to 53 degrees. I was really nervous to put the suit on. I wasn't sure if I was going to be warm enough, but it really helped to have my gloves on and my boots. As a whole, I was very warm and I never got cold when I was surfing. And I felt like I had the flexibility, I had the warmth, and I couldn't believe that in 53 degree water, I had no problem sitting in just this suit. I would think I'd need a 5.4 or something like that. Now I did surf in a different suit at Slater's Wave Pool. I wore no gloves and no boots. My hands were freezing, they hurt so bad, and I really got stiff. So pairing a suit like this, this 4.3 Comp, with your favorite booties or a pair of gloves when the water's really cold, it really helps insulate and keep you warm. Now that I have the suit on, I wanna talk about how easy or difficult it is to get into a chest zip. Now, for me, a guy my size, I don't have super wide shoulders, and I don't have any shoulder injuries. So getting into a chest zip or a zip-free suit is easy for me. I know that for some of my friends, they still wear a back zip just because they need a bigger entry to get into. But when you wear a back zip, I really feel like there's more restrictions and less flexibility. I like the chest zip. I feel like the entryway to this suit is generous. I would say that when I fold the wetsuit halfway down and start to get in and get it and pull it up over my shoulders, the neoprene's got great elasticity, so I don't feel like it's resisting or hard for me to get on. Now, if you've had a bad experience putting on a chest zip, get to the local shop and try on the new comp. Super fun session this morning. Waves are 2 to 4 feet. The water temp's 57. It's beautiful out here right now. It's a little after 10 o'clock. But when we got in at roughly 7, the air temp was in the low 40s. It was heavy offshore, and there was this kind of a fog to it. So it was cold. I ride down on my bike wearing this suit, and I'm wearing 3mm boots, and my toes were frozen. All that to say, out of all the times we've been testing this suit after roughly 20 sessions, it was the first morning I've actually been cold. Now, there was some long lulls in between waves where I was waiting 15, 20 minutes for a wave to come in, and I got cold and stiff, which is pretty typical for me. But one of the things I'll say about this XL comp suit that I absolutely love is it's lightweight, it's flexible, and it's extremely comfortable. Now, pushing it in some really low water temps, as long as I have all the accessories like boots, gloves, maybe even bring a hood, this suit's sick. You guys will be stoked on it. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed today's review on the XL Comp 4.3 full suit. My water temp range, I know this is subjective, I'm a bit of a baby living here in SoCal, but I like it in 58 to 63 degree water. Now, special shout out thanks to XL for sending this suit down for review. And if you like the show, subscribe, ring the bell so you don't miss an episode, and give us a thumbs up if you like our content. Until next time, we'll see you in the water. Bye-bye.